London, Reuters, West Ham United continued their Premier League resurgence under new manager David Moyes with a 3-0 victory at Stoke City to move clear of the relegation places on Saturday, December 16, with Marko Arnautovic scoring against his old club. The kickoff was delayed because of a power outage at the BET 365 stadium, and it was West Ham who switched on quicker and took the lead with Mark Noble's penalty. West Ham defended solidly thereafter and Arnautovic, who joined the London club in the summer, wrapped up the points in the 76th minute having twice been denied by the woodwork. Diafra Sakho gave the scoreline a slightly flattering look with a third goal for the visitors in the 87th minute. Stoke have managed only one win in 8 games and their recent luck was summed up within the space of a minute in the first half. Skipper Ryan Shaw cross-headed against the post from Herdon Shaqiri's cross and West Ham then broke with Manuel Lanzini drawing a foul in the box from Eric Peters. It appeared to be a harsh decision and Stoke boss Mark Hughes accused Lanzini of diving. Even Moyes felt the decision was dubious but Noble made no mistake from the spot, shortly before his 300th appearance was curtailed by injury. The defender gave the referee a decision to make. Manuel Lanzini ran about 70 yards so I think he went over with fatigue rather than a dive, Moyes said. I'd be disappointed to give away a penalty like that but sometimes that's the way it goes. Stoke huffed and puffed but West Ham always look likely to score again and Austria international Arnautovic, booed all game by the Stoke fans, combined with Lanzini in the 75th minute to score from close range. With 7 points from their last 3 games under Moyes, West Ham moved up to 15th with 17 points, above Stoke who are now only 1 point above the bottom 3 having conceded 9 goals in 3 games. We're in this position. Maybe we've got some clarity now. We're better than what we're doing at the moment. We need to get ourselves out of our situation, Hughes said. I don't want to be in a relegation battle. We need to recognize that and do something about it.